The afterburner is a separate device placed at the back end of the jet engine in the tailpipe, where extra fuel is added and burned in order to add energy to the flow, giving increased thrust to the jet engine. The flow out the back end of the afterburner is usually supersonic. This gives rise to a pattern of oblique shock waves, which show up as that diamond pattern that you see in the exhaust jet.